Hi. Good evening, Porter. Hi, Dennis. Hi, Faber. You're shining. That's just the ring light.
I have an amazing sausage.
We will stand and fight and die.
Stream baby, hi Itchy, good to see you. The ringlet, are you pregnant again? It would very much surprise me if that would be the case, not gonna lie. Like, light can't just do that. Maybe it's just sweat, because it's quite hot. Quite hot. So. Huh. You do look great though, thank you. How are you feeling, Dennis? Good to see you. Also Porter. I'm fine, thank you. How are you doing? You look beautiful, well thank you. I was wearing a white t-shirt, but then I had food. I had spaghetti with red sauce, and then suddenly my white t-shirt wasn't white anymore. So I had to change. It is the 4th. And Itchy did a resub. What is the name of our baby gonna be, Itchy? Epic, thank you so much for the resub. Enjoy making lunch for the boys. Say hi to them for me. Feeling a bit better at the moment. The coughing seems to be better today, although it usually gets worse in the evening. And I have been mostly tired, but I took a little nap in the afternoon. That didn't really seem to have helped at first, but I feel like it does now. Oh, okay, well, that's good. Gorgonzola. Oh, I love Gorgonzola. Ha, that's a good choice. Thank you. Oh.
Spartans, prepare for glory!
Seth! Dennis, thank you so much for the gifts up to Zytrix and for starting the hype train. Hey Roz, good to see you. How are you doing? I begin such a resub for 20 months. Dennis has officially passed the 200 mark now. Oh, I didn't completely spell that right. I thought I looked at... Nah, it's fine. I'm doing fine. The heat got a little to me at the end of the day. The air conditioning was broken at work. Oh, yeah, I know how that feels. I have that every single time when I step outside of work. I'm fine, thank you. The top part of this book is not as big as the other one. It's more difficult to fit two things in here. The AC outside seems broken a lot. It does. They really need to fix that. Yeah, that's not helping either, indeed. Alright. Itchy, epic, Dennis, itchy, thank you so much. I still need to start the game. I'm a bit slow. Where, what else is new? You know? Yeah, my room is hot too. I don't know what the temperature in here is, but it's hot as well. So tonight I'm gonna have to put my AC on again. I do. I just really need to get that longer intro video because this is getting ridiculous. You know, and it just gives us a little bit of time to chat. You know, it's actually what it's all about. Yeah. Okay, start the game. That will be useful, you know. I don't know if I need to play this with my keyboard and mouse or if controller is easier. I have no clue. I feel like no matter how long the interview is, you will always run out of time. I probably will, because I probably will find other things that I can do during the video. But as long as it's, you know, kind of staying like this, with all the things that I need to do up front, then I feel like I should be able to make that. Can I turn it? Oh, yes I can. Okay, I like that. I was very much in need of weekend early in the day. But the longer intro video means waiting longer for us to see you, so we don't want that. You don't know that. You don't know what type of intro video I'm getting. I got distracted with my nail. Sorry. I'm in need of weekend badly also. I'm not surviving this week well. No. Yeah, same. Imagine Ibo stream intro is being about an awesome slideshow. Is about an awesome slideshow? Or photos of fun moments, drug movie nights, whatnot? That would be great, wouldn't it? I don't know what new emotes we got, but I don't remember that one. I already have all of the level 1 emotes. Can you check which one you're still missing? I feel like I might miss level 5, maybe 3, 4, so I'm not entirely sure. Okay. Just took me slightly longer than I need it. Right. Game, which we're gonna put here. Which I then also, you know, still need to capture, which is quite useful. There you go. I think we're gonna do it mouse. This seems to be working. Options. Let's check those first. Language, English, yes. Full screen, sure. Vertical thing. Okay, so how is the sound? Because it's on 10. But I don't know if it's too loud. I don't know if it's gonna get louder. That sounds... Love him. sure. Hey, Cuckook. Good evening. How are you doing? Good to see you. Okay, let's start. What's your favorite food? Okay. Good. Okay, cool. I'm fine too. Thank you. That's yours, but that's Sneasel. What's my favorite food? I think I'm just gonna go with pasta. Do I need my mouse? The magic paintbrush. Is every stroke fills our world with color. Yeah, I don't know. We will stand and fight and die. Zadek, thank you so much for the resub. You know what it is, Dennis? I really, really, really love sushi. But I feel like if I would eat too much sushi, I will start hating it. And I don't have that with pasta. Because there are so many types of different pastas. And sushi is more like a special occasion thing. And pasta is like, you know, an everyday thing. Mm. Eight! Almost another stream, baby. Thank you. I appreciate it. Okay. Naturally, someone has to wield it. The brush has been passed down through the ages. But the current wielder, Chicory, she's so cool. Total genius. Our world's never looked better thanks to her. And that's why it's up to me to keep her tower clean. You're hungry? Is it lunch yet? Ooh. Oh, oi. I wasn't done. I didn't know what happened. I didn't know what it was. Maybe I. Oh! Do I go too fast? Oh no! All of Chicory's colors. I must have cleaned too hard. Oh shit. I've got to go tell her right away. How? I'm just making things more white. Phew, so satisfying. I rubbed too hard, I did. Wielder Tower. Odd, wasn't there color here earlier? Portrait. Oh yeah, this portrait. It's Elman, the classic wielder. One of the first to really show her personality in her coloring. After her wielder styles became much more diverse. You have to respect her legacy. Hang on, I didn't click on all the things that I could click here. If there are any other things I can click on. Because there very well might not be. Alright, I don't think there were. Oh! I think this one is Carrot? He was okay. Really experimental. Even at the time, I don't think he was very popular. But I know he has some fans still. Did I not click on the same portrait just now? Oh, this one's... she was colorful and heroic, just like Chicory. If she were here, she'd probably say, "Don't worry, Pasta. It's fine, and all the colors just vanished for no reason." I should probably stop procrastinating. Chicory needs to know what's going on. I wanna know about all of these. It's just a cat. You really are not gonna tell me anything anymore. What is this doing out here? Chicory! I'm sure she's there. But she left her brushes laying here! Ah! Everyone must be panicking! What if... I used the brush just like she would. I'm sure she'd appreciate the help. Maybe at least for a bit? Take it. No way, take it. No way, take it. Hey. This is like a, you know, is it gonna be that one or is it gonna be that one? Pink, fluffy unicorn, I need to take out my lenses, my eyes are really dry. Pink, fluffy unicorn, which is gonna give me a second to think about what I want to do. Do I want to take it or do I not want to take it? I feel like I'm gonna have to take it, because is that not like part of this game? I have something on my hands. I don't know where that just came from. I need to poke my eye and then I need to wash my hands because my hand is dirty. So first I'm gonna put you guys on. Be right back real quick. While I poke my eye. Den has made it. Ross, unfortunately, did not. let me drop. Oh, that one does not work because it's not an official sub emote. Okay, well, good to know. Yeah, let me wash my hands. Be right back. Okay. No, I didn't make it either. Well, that's too bad. Only that is it. Game. Here. Okay, we're taking it. Fuck this. You got it! The brush. Helpful. Oh, we can make everything blue. Oh, I can also make this blue. Okay. Okay. Sure. Sure. I don't really feel like we need to do everything blue, right? Oh, there's a little piece here that I can't make that blue. Anyway. Chicory's room. It's locked. I hope she's okay. Good thing she has me to help. Chapter 1, The Dark Forest. Luncheon. I don't know, do we need to color things? We have blue colors. I feel like windows should be blue. Nibble tunnel this way. You ready for this? For what? The game? Yeah, quite. Color what you feel. Oh, look at that. You got 100. Another cute little puzzle has been redeemed. $308 to spare. Now we can use channel points again. For what would you use your channel points? Thank you. Let me instantly change that they are now. How many? Oh, for thirsty. Well, I mean, that's a good way of spending it. I agree. Overly asleep to make you work out and drink. That's not what you should use them for. You should use them for, you know, cute little paintings so I don't have to do something physical. Yeah. viewer reward, channel points, manage the cute little puzzle. There are now only 15 available. Because we, let's see, 5 requests from Epic, Maoche, Itchy, Ross, and Dennis. Well, right now I have a cute little painting in waiting and a puzzle. I think I rather watch you jump now. I highly disagree. Highly disagree. Okay. We're going to Nibble Table. What's that? Canvas number 4. This used to be one of Chicory's paintings. I guess it got wiped too. The Potluck Art Academy is in charge of these. Where are canvas number 1? It's my house! Huh. I guess it's fairly sparse. Keeping the tower clean's always been priority 1. That's it. But the little legs! That was cute. Okay. Well, my house literally only has a bed. Okay. Oh, what's in there? Basil. Hello, hello, pasta. Gear for a small gardening tip? Some flowers grow when in color, but others grow only when blank. If you wish to erase a colored one, you can use right click. Okay. Some flowers. Oh, oh. Do I need to color all of them? Or at least the one that grows? Something in there. Just don't know what. Can I see what? Somehow? Oh! Hi! Kitty cat! You found a lost kit. Okay. Cool. Cannot get past this. Wielding a brush must be overwhelming. If you're not sure what to do, I would talk to Blackberry, the old wielder. She lives in the super woods to the southeast. Old folks like us are always full of advice. The way to the Nibble Tunnel is through my little garden. It connects us to potluck and diners. So folks are often coming and going through here. I hope my flowers make their little trip, make their trip a little nicer. Wait, does that mean I need to go that way? Or do I need to go up? Where do we go? Up. Oh. You picked up some litter. Can I go that way? Hi! Howdy do, pasta. Chicory gave you the brush. Have you developed your style yet? There are so many ways to color. I know what mine would be. I use Alt or X to make my brush huge. and color everything super fast. That's definitely the best style. I think I use Alder X to make my brush smaller. And plus to zoom in. I'm getting a lot of controls. Okay. So I can take my time adding small details. No, that's wrong. That's a horrible story. Okay. So, Alt. This is the big brush. This is a small one. This is middle. That's not a lot of detail. Alright, we could zoom in. Plus? Ooh! Okay. Now it feels a little smaller. Okay. Sure. Oi! My house ain't got colors no more. Fix it! Give me some tough colors. You got it? Tough colors only. And if you didn't already know, you can change color with the mouse wheel or Z. Okay. I did not know that. Thank you. Tough color. What's a tough color? I want to give you purple. Definitely a tough color. Is purple not a tough color? Those colors, that they are so tough. I love them. You really did a bang up job. I gotta thank you. Brim cap. Where now? Yeah. Hope you love that hat. As much as I love these tough colors. Thanks again. Okay. I don't know what these things on your roof are. Coloring them in. I feel like Chicory was doing a much better job than I am. There you go. It's a nice outfit. Pumpernickel. It's beautiful, right? Chicory thought you were worthy of the brush? Wielders simply aren't as good as they used to be. I miss the days of Blackberry. Hey! Chicory is an amazing wielder. Well, if you like that sort of thing. But Blackberry lives just to the southeast in the Superwoods. You should go and meet her. Do you know about drawing with other people? If you pause with P and select Begin Co-op, someone else can play with you as an extra brush. Oh, really? Drawing together can be nice. I know it always helps me relax. Oh, that's actually kind of cool. Is anyone interested in being my second brush? We could try. Don't know if, actually, don't know if that interferes with the story or not. Hey Mavis, thank you so much for the 185 bits. I am fine, thank you. How are you doing? Okay, yeah, we can try. We can test to see how that works. Doing okay, working as usual. Yeah. Stupid work gets in the way of everything. Thank you for the bits, I really appreciate that. It's locked. Oh, wait just a second. Oh. Sorry, running a bit late today. Shoot, I even forgot to get dressed. I better press enter or I to change clothes. Much better. Alright, come on in. Hey, Moucha. I'm fine, thank you. How are you doing? Enter. Bandana. Brim cap. No, banana. Brim cap. Yeah. It's great, isn't it? I only have overalls. Okay. Cola. Well, hey there, Pasta. What's new at the tower? I see Chicory lent you the brush. You know, this is great timing. I was just thinking our shirt design was stale. Wanna draw us a new shirt? Sure. Hey, DJ Stain, good to see you. How are you doing? Great. Great. Oh, I could move this. Okay. Okay, well, sure. Someone's acting up. Oh. Non-rainbow times. You're good? Nice. I'm glad to hear that. I'm fine, thank you. Everyone will be excited a new wielder did it. Just do whatever you want. Make a shirt with my chat names? I don't know what... I don't think I can type. So I only have black. Perfect. In Roz. In Dennis. And epic. Itchy. Is it? Mavis. You cannot read this anymore, can you? Done. Oh, it looks great! I can't let you leave without taking one. Hey yo! Pretty. Succini! Excuse me, I'm working. Go bother someone else. Okay, Succini isn't nice. It only let me use black, yep. I need to go back to the begin screen and then we'll figure it out. Fashion's a way to show this is who I am. And then it's really sublime. It says this is what the world is right now. But what is the world right now? A beanie and a pocket jacket. That's the outfit I'm looking for right now. If you can show it to me, I'll give you something cool. Beanie and a pocket jacket? I have a bandana. Do I need to like buy it? Hey mate, loving the new shirt. It really captures your personality. Make sure you wear it everywhere, so everyone knows to come to our cafe. I'm not sure. I think I need to get the stuff. I don't think I can buy the stuff. Okay, let's begin go up. Player one connected. Use a keyboard and key. Oh, this is a local thing. This is not an online thing. Well, that's a bit disappointed. I'm sorry, Wes, for trying to drag you into something that we are apparently not able to do. I mean, that sounded really cool that you could have just joined in, but apparently that's not a thing. So I'm sorry. Roz, get in your car. No, this is the only option. I can try, though. Remote play together. Let's try. Does it work? I think I invited you. It says you're playing the game now. I heard a noise. Are you in it? That's what she said. Oh god, I hope not. Need a controller yet? It might be useful. Yeah. I have Tuesday a phone call with a company, and if it's going good, I have my first real job. Ooh, exciting! I hope everything will go well. Oh my god! Look! Remote play works! Okay. And I can see, look, number one, number two. Ross can color while we do our thing. We have green though. We could make the trees green. VC? Oh, yeah. Cool. It's a good idea. Let me call you. I cannot start a call when I'm in my streamer mode, apparently. So, I'm switching to this. I'm in the group thing in my Discord.
Hello, hello?
Hello!
Hello.
The game didn't let me, Oh! Over. Oh, I can get rid of these? Oh, wait. It said that some flowers grew, some got small. Okay.
Oh, okay. That's cool.
Yeah.
That also.
Can everyone hear Ross properly? Welcome back.
Hello, hello, chat.
So that means if I... Oh. I thought maybe if I would click these, the trees would disappear. But they don't. Okay. Because now we... Oh. I thought this was like a way, an entrance way. But it's not. Like... Okay. Okay, you guys... Go light. I can go over here. Then what?
Do we not need to make all the trees?
Yeah, I don't. That was like a. We could since this is like green, but I don't know if it will ever do anything.
Can I erase it?
Yeah. I'm playing with keyboard and mouse, so it means right click. There is a way to erase it. I just don't know.
B. Okay. Yeah. Makes sense.
Oh, hang on. I understand now. Erase it, because now I can walk over it. Ah. Gift! What knows if Roz is tired and speaking softly or rather his volume is low? His volume is actually at 150%, but I can add it to 200. Oh, bless you. You got beanie. This is when we need it. We needed a beanie and we needed like a shirt.
Why is this tree rejecting my green? I know it. What?
Tree. Are you like right clicking to get the color gone?
Oh. No, just A to color it the green.
I heard a meow. Maybe it's not the right color.
How do I change color? Ah, okay. No. No. No.
Ross is speaking softly. Oh yeah, I added it to 200, so probably, yeah. Okay, maybe we don't have the right color. I don't know if we will ever get more colors.
The same tree, higher up, didn't reject it.
Yeah, I think it might be... Because there was earlier a cat. In one of the bushes, and I kept clicking it, and then it appeared. What's this? Oh, litter.
We don't have a clue what needs to be what.
Yes, no. Not yet, at least. Oh! Gift. What is the goal of this game? I don't know. I know that so far the story is like we have a world and the brush that I'm wearing is yeah. story. Yes, we have a world. The brush that I'm wearing is like the magical paintbrush. And there is always one person that, like, wields the magic paintbrush. That is currently Chicory. But Chicory was gone and the paintbrush was still there. And I am like a janitor type of thing. Because I was cleaning her tower. But it looked like I was cleaning too powerfully and everything turned white.
I have a 2 OP.
Okay, I couldn't come down from there. We do, however, need to do something with that. There's a cat in it. Because I have one other lost kit. There you go, oh. See? A lost kit. Number 2. Similar to Persona 5. Yeah, definitely.
Oh, no, I can make a good noise.
Okay, this is... Okay. We need to go here and then I can do that. Yeah, we need to go a little sidetracking. The Yum Cave. It's a bit dark. Oh.
Paint everything yellow?
I don't know. I don't know what color we need to use for anything. I don't know if the colors make a difference. Because here we have pink, and now we don't have green. So I don't know. We do, however, need to get up there.
Meow.
Beans. Oh, hey. You seen any critters around? My kids went and wandered off for the millionth time. Oh, you're the one who found my kids? Much appreciated. Well, if you see more, send them here. I'll be keeping an eye on them. Come in and say hi sometime. Can do that.
Pain dots.
Cat. I'm a kitty cat. Dance. My stomach does not agree with me today. Oof. Take it easy. Hey. The kids are alright. I ain't about to take my eyes off them anytime soon. But I'm worried about the others out there. I'm still missing 2. Okay. Little rascals. Alright, we need to find 2 more cats. Oh, there's one in here.
It was fast.
You found a lost kit. We cannot go that way. Oh.
Grab it.
You found a lost kit. What's that noise?
It's me going through the bugs.
Oh. Okay. I was like, tuk. Hey. This is my whole litter. Cute, huh? When they aren't giving me what?
A conniption.
Conniption. Words. I feel like I owe you one. A headband. Put away. It ain't much, but I hope it's handy for you. Thank you.
So far, I'm just hacking brush, but I have no clue what to do.
I think you just color. Because I don't know what to do either with the colors. I know just as much as you. I know that coloring these either make them big or small. And that's actually the only thing so far that I know. I needed like a pocket dress, but I haven't found that one yet. Already used the sex painting thing you got? Why are you so interested in knowing if I had sex or not? Don't know if... I need to get up here though, so we can get to there. No, I haven't visited, duh. What? Oh, wait, could I... Oh, actually, I don't need... I can... Never mind. Never mind. I don't need to do that from below. I need to do that from up. Chip, chip, chip,
oh,
chip,
big
chip.
Brain.
Chip, 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 chip.
Oh, big brain shreds.
Chip, 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 chip. Hello. The chicory gave you that brush? Yeah. So worse than I thought. You don't seem ready. I hope I'm wrong. Come this way. The right amount of creepy. The super woods. Ah!
It yeeted you.
Okay. It's pressy.
It's just on on a level.
Ah! Oh, I need to. Okay.
Can this.
You need to. No, never mind. I can do that. How do I get there then? Because it yeets me this way. It doesn't yeet me up. Let's just investigate a little. It's like a long way from home. Oh, there's another one here.
Nice.
Sun hat. I need like a pocket dress. There's one person in that cafe wanted me to show the beanie and a pocket dress.
Maybe it's that one gift that we saw, but we haven't thrown it away yet.
Yeah, it's a kitty. I thought we had all of the kids. Last kid.
Maybe he has more kids than he knows.
Maybe. Can I actually do change this? Yes, I can. Oh, okay. So, okay.
Big green shreds.
A flower dress. No, it's not what I needed. Well, it was a pocket dress, right? I think you said a pocket dress.
That's what you said.
No. Did we went up?
Not sure.
No, we didn't.
Oh. Ooh, is that a cave to the left?
Yeah, it looks like it. Put it away.
Mm-hmm.
Can I get down there? I'm already pretty lost.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not a help with that. Navigating is not my skill.
It's a gift.
Ooh, there's a cave. Oh. You could also get to the cave.
Okay, we need to... Here. That way. Hoodie. Nope. Not that one. Cave. Okay.
Mm-hmm. What do you do? There's a cave. And cookies, I think.
Oh, or litter. Yum cave. What is that yum cave? Don't understand this.
Maybe we need to paint them all bright yellow or something?
What was the hang on. Pink, purple, blue. Maybe that's it. Pink. Purple. Was it that blue? Yeah. Don't know if this will matter or anything. Pink, purple, or do they need to be like in the same thing? Oh shit! Sorry. See.
I don't know.
I don't know either. I think it's a puzzle, but we need to figure out. Yum. Cave. So many shrooms.
These things fly over the shrooms.
All of the shrooms?
See, this one I could paint purple.
Yeah, but it only hits those.
And here's like a cheese or something. Come back. Yeah. Cheese, maybe? This is a cupcake, maybe? But I don't know.
Do I like... Oh. God damn it, I don't want to get out every single time. I cannot walk further, either. I can't, like, go places. I don't understand what we need to do here.
Me neither.
Let's come back later.
So far, I find this very confusing.
It is. Oh. Oof. Oi. Scarf. No, don't need a scarf. Yep. Okay, this was all here. Now we can go down. The cell phone. The only number I have memorized is my parents. I guess I could call them. They always know what to do when I'm lost or stuck. Oh, they're the best. No, I don't want to call him. I want to figure it out. I don't know what the use of the sitting of the bed is. I consider them my own house too, but. Also, they know whose house this is.
Random houses, random entry.
What are all these weird bushes? What is this? Like, how do I use this?
Oh, no, it was. Okay.
Connected one thing for the other, but it's not like I can use it as a ramp to walk up. Hmm. I did not notice that before, that the sides go dark the closer I get to the edge.
Is this okay?
Or is it just because of, is it because of this? I think it's because of this.
So far, I'm not having the feel that the painting is doing anything.
No, me neither. Except for making flowers go big or small.
Exactly.
Finally, I mean, you made it.
You can paint the entire thing, but still.
Yeah, but it's not really useful. This is what I wanted to show you. I've never seen anything like it. But if Chicory thinks you deserve the brush, it's your responsibility to face it. What exactly is going on? What happened to my apprentice's colors? And where is she? Oh.
Oh, taken. Abducted.
Oh, shit. Oh, I.
Oop.
Color things.
Are we trying to color it back or something?
Maybe?
Doing anything?
Oh, it stays on the same spot, basically.
Maybe wrong color?
Oh, oh!
Yeah.
Maybe I cannot go that way. I don't want to walk in. Maybe I die. I don't want to die.
Looks like it's going back, but.
Oh, it comes back and forward. See, now it comes back again.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think this is doing anything.
No, oh, maybe.
I don't think we can.
Oh, the idea was good.
I look so scared. Now.
Let me go fetch a drink.
Oh shit! Oh, there you go. You found a lost kit. She only said that she had four.
No, it's just gonna be surprise, you have more.
Yeah. That does. Can I now slide down here? No. Does all of this need to be the same color? It goes from one thing to the other. Because what is this? How do I use that? How do we get there? Should be a way to get there. Doesn't say anything in the controllers.
I'm just sitting here waiting to go full esports on this game. I have no clue what to do.
Me neither. Cave. That was one of the other yum caves, sorry. Yeah, this is where we came from. Maybe we went to that site?
That's it, I think.
I think we did. Was this isn't the one with the kids? Yeah. Oh. Hi, I have more kids. Hey, so I was doing a head count and there's extra kids here. Oh. And I have more. Don't know where from. But I thought about it a bunch and I can't throw them out. Poor things ain't got anywhere to go. I'll take care of them myself. At least till they're folks turn up. It's the right thing to do, I reckon.
Okay.
Sure. This was closed off. I still haven't found a pocket dress. I do have the beanie though.
I mean, it might be in one of those caves that we don't understand, but I don't get this thing.
Don't know what to do here, yeah. Don't know.
Can you walk through the cave or not? Is that a...
Nope, stuck here.
Maybe we need to find a route through this painting thing. Oh, you went up. Okay, so I think you can walk through here. The...
No.
Yeah, here up. Like around here. We. You probably need to get to this.
I'm here. I make walking noises, but I also make them when I'm against something, because now I'm against this.
I think this is one of those you need to find your way through this thing, and... Because here I can see I'm stuck at something. I think that is the...
Ah! It's not what I wanted. Come on.
I think that's the thing, you need to find your way through that cave.
Maybe, yeah. In here. Hi, I wanted to talk to you, I saw you. Oh, hello, pasta. Everything lost color suddenly, what's going on? And why do you have Chicory's brush? It feels like something is horribly wrong. Well, if you have the brush, can you color my house back in? However you like? Sure. Get blue windows. Oh, that was it, apparently. Okay. Thank you, but I'm sorry. Can you erase it a bit? You can use right click player 1 or LT player 2 to do that.
Wait, like...
I'll tell you when to stop erasing.
Because we didn't color in the...
No, she just wants less colors.
Okay.
Oh, that's enough. Are you kidding me? Thanks.
That's enough.
It wasn't how I liked it before, but you can color it again if you want. I really like if you colored it differently.
Oh my god, it's probably specific colors that... Maybe some red-ish here? Oh. Coloring with controller is kind of a big pain.
I bet it is. I can zoom in a little.
Oops. Oops. Perfect. Perfect. Oh my days.
Dude.
I'm gonna fix it. Maybe not. Maybe a little bit. kind of fixed.
She doesn't really say anything. I don't know if she likes it or not. Is this better? Oh, are you done then? That's fine then. It's just so different from how Chicory did it. I'm sorry.
So picky.
But thanks.
Oh wow, okay.
Great.
Wow.
Pickle. Hey, pasta. Is that the brush? Did you steal it? Lol, whatever. Okay. Weird. Okay, so... What's it? I don't know what to do.
I think the caves is still that we need to go through.
There's also campus number 4, like where is the other ones?
They are hidden.
Maybe there's something new at my house.
Keyboard and mouse is so much faster.
It is. Hopefully very, very long.
Oh.
Doesn't matter. Okay, so you were talking about through your garden. Yep. There you go. Where does this lead me to? Nothing.
The Nibble Tunnel.
Nibble Tunnel.
I think this is one of those path games, you know, you find your path in the dark and we can color maybe.
Up. Oh, I went too far apparently.
Okay, so from here it goes this way. This way.
Oh, is that it? Do we need like...
I think it's like this, yeah. No, I cannot go down. It's probably somewhere here. And I think it's...
No, I cannot
go... On the left side, I'm kind of lost where it goes. If you hold your brush and then, you know, you find walls and think... Somewhere around where my brush is the way to go.
There's something here.
And then to the left in the end. I could think that is the game. But the problem is in the meantime we don't see our figure, so you kinda need to find the next fly thingy.
I don't know where I am. Ah. I feel like I'm just really much stuck here, see?
It think lower left. Then.
Okay, stuck here.
Okay, because at some point I can go through here, like. Ish.
Oh no, Mojo! Oh, that sucks.
Because from here, it's to the right a bit. And there's basically a straight line to here.
Yeah, so what I've done was I went here below.
Mm-hmm.
And then went to the right. And then I thought I had to go up, but you saw me
and
still
can you go straight
here.
Up here? Maybe?
Here?
Through here?
No, I'm stuck here as well.
To the right, maybe.
Thank you for reminding me. I don't know. Feels like I can only walk in this little area right here.
Broken.
Hey Ryu!
So be a group of page how to do this. How to do the Cajun chicory.
I am fine, thank you. We're a little bit stuck. Oh, present. Please be pocket dress. Yeah! Oh, jacket. Yeah, that was it. We're now. We need to go back to...
Let's see.
What she has to say. Maybe we get a little bit more of information. The cafe. Here and you. Whoa! Your outfit is it. You've captured the moment with it. For that, here's something cool. Shades. Right now. Fashion master knows the right time to wear something. I know you'll wield that with mastery too. But I think I'm looking for a new outfit now. Which is? The sun over the flowers. That's the outfit I'm looking for right now. Ooh, I have that.
I think it says something that you need to have a power that your magic paintbrush can make glow in the dark paint.
Oh.
I think that's something.
So maybe she's gonna just give me things. The sun over the flowers is the outfit I'm looking for. Okay, wait, so do you not want me to wear my shades? None. The sun over the flowers. I'm wearing flowers, so what is the sun then?
Sun.
Scarf, shades.
Maybe sun hat. Sun hat? Yeah.
Whoa, that look is perfectly on point. It's exactly what I've been looking for. For that, here's something cool. Tinted shades. Okay. I think I'm looking for a new outfit now. A howdy to the stars. That's the outfit
maybe
I'm looking for.
Cowboy hats?
Don't have that yet. Howdy to the stars.
Yeah.
I don't think we have any of the things.
Don't think so.
Otherwise, it could be literally everything. Tinted shades. Maybe if we wear those in the cave, it would do something? Because of the lines?
we can always try.
It's worth a shot.
Yeah. Oh.
Every single time when I'm like over it, like the pain disappears. No. I thought maybe no. My vision would do something.
I think we need the magic ability thingy to make you glow in the dark.
I think we need to talk to the other people again, see if I like missed a riddle or something.
Well, maybe they have like a new mission or something.
Oh, this guy doesn't want to talk to me anymore, so not him. You know what's really fun? Hold the draw or erase button and keep your brush still. It fills things up super fast. I love it.
Scary.
Oh, nice. I love how you painted our house. It's real simple and striking. You'll be a great wielder for sure. We didn't know the brush was passing on. Yeah, we didn't think it would be to you. Aren't you just like her janitor? Very rude, P. Chikri always took her job seriously. So it is a bit unusual for her to give her brush to a total amateur.
They have no chill.
No chill. But I mean, she's also right. You've got the brush, not us. So you can decide how to paint. Just remember, Alt or X for me, or LB for you. Can make your brush smaller. Or bigger. And remember, sometimes it's nice to take your time. They are all just throwing shades at me. I feel like I should wear my shades.
Are you wearing shades?
Yeah. But going fast is always better. Okay, now they don't have anything to say to me anymore either. Okay. It's really perfect. If anyone comes wondering who's a tough guy, one look at my house and they'll know it's me. Couldn't ask for more, thanks.
Hell yeah, we got a real badass over here.
Thank you for the hoist. Thank you, Ryu. Oh, that was much quicker than the other one. How are you feeling? You know, lately, I've been figuring out a bunch of stuff about myself. It's hard to feel tough when you're realizing you ain't the person you thought. But having a tough-looking house helps a bit. It still hurts. what did you eat? Oh, how kind of you to color my house. Oh, but... it's really not very balanced.
How do you call this not balanced?
Can you add more of this color? And less of this color.
Okay, yeah, I did it.
I'd like to see an additional color.
You didn't want that.
I didn't want it to blue.
There.
Hmm. Can you add more of this color and less of this color?
Fine.
Oh my! What a wonderfully balanced set of colors. Thank you for meeting my specifications. It's quite a lovely job.
Maybe we need to make them all happy with the house, because we had one person who was like, eh, you did okay.
Yeah. Spinach, bell pepper, potatoes, and fish. Was the fish still alright? Because the other ones usually shouldn't really give you a stomachache.
Could be the spinach.
Spinach, really?
I mean, spinach can give you diarrhea fast.
Oh, yeah, maybe.
Too much iron in your body gives you the poopers.
Hmm. It's wonderful that you gave my home color without any reward. See, my smiling face must be its own reward. Hmm. Sure. Pleases me to no end to see a nicely balanced palette. My neighbors are simply without taste. So rude.
Boom.
What is up with all these people?
Yeah, I have no chill.
Sometimes my day's going just fine, and then something tiny sends me into a spiral. This is one of those times, though. This time it was the entire world suddenly going black and white. Everything's giving me a weird feeling. So I'm catching a ride to see someone in Brecky. Things always feel better with friends. I don't know if you like meant that I had to sit here as a friend.
Oi.
Sorry. But the thing was moving. I wondered if I had to like click on it or anything.
Yeah, it grew when I painted everything green in the background. It's the green powers.
I cannot talk to her anymore. Though.
No clue.
The sign grew.
Sign. The pole grew.
Alright, maybe we need to do this right.
Yeah.
Well, I appreciate you taking the time. Thanks again.
Yeah, let's make the roof purple. Maybe she has another response to us. Maybe this is better?
I've never seen all the colors disappear like this. It doesn't feel right. Do you know what's going on? I don't really think she's still talking about her house, because I cannot talk to her anymore.
Okay.
What's it like wielding the brush? I bet it's really cool. It's really cool. Oh yeah. I'm jealous. Can I try it? I am not even allowed to do this, actually. Where is Chur? Chur. Oh my god. Okay, never mind. It's me, Pickle. Chicory would never, ever let me touch the brush. But it was super fun. Thank you. Well, do you like my drawing? Yeah. Hey, thank you. Okay, you were thinking the same? Okay. I'm glad it's not just me then. Maybe I should be the next wielder. Wink. Yeah, I keep looking at it, but it's not what I see. Being the wielder is sweet, makes you super cool and important. And lurk, I didn't even know you were lurking. Hi, Robin. Good to see you. How are you doing? Everyone wants to be your friend. Wish I had that. No, it's not in our list. It was the color that she used. You're well? I'm glad to hear that. I'm fine, thank you. Where's the poop, Robin? Where's the poop? Yeah, I think seriously now is just to do the caves.
Yeah, or maybe that one.
Huh?
I thought I read somewhere that you needed to defeat the first boss or something, or the first yada yada.
Isn't that the dark thing then? With the.
It could be, but how do you defeat that?
Maybe we just need to run into it, be like YOLO.
It'd be like the young kids and yeets.
Yeah. Can you remember where that motherfucker was though?
No.
Oh, it's just a time.
It's also weird in some areas that you don't have like green or something.
Yeah, I don't know what that is all about either. Also, how do we get there? We haven't been there yet.
The fart sounds when you're jumping on up.
Mm-hmm. This was not the cave, it was the jump cave again. Yeah, I'm getting close. I saw due to the things becoming black. Oh no, wait, actually this was the only thing here. Because this is how I got to the present. Wrong path. Below. Oh, there wasn't actually... Oh, there was nothing in here.
Yeah, there was a house you chilled on, I think.
Zeri found another cat. Yep. Maybe we do need to call our parents. Call home.
You can get a hint of what to do next, yes. Yes, please.
Hello. Hi, Mom. Oh, pasta. I was just in the middle of something. Give me a moment, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, sorry about that. Is everything okay? You explain your whole situation to Mom. That's interesting. Well, in your situation, you should go back to the super woods where Blackberry was taken. It really sounds like Blackberry was in trouble. You can't just leave her like that, can you? I think that's a good idea.
Still
hope you're doing okay,
cave.
Basta. What's that hand? Were they doing sexy time?
Yeah, that was basically, oh, give me a second. Yeah. She was holding a brush of her own.
Good luck out there. Oh, hang on. Your dad wants to talk to you. You know, I always has the most detailed advice. Should I put him on the phone? Yes.
She was holding a brush of her own.
Okay, I'll put him on. Hey there, kiddo. Listen up. You gotta go back into that tree at the end of Super Woods. What tree? Oh, the big tree? Yeah, okay. And walk directly into the black stuff at the bottom. I'm telling you. I know it's scary, but that's life sometimes. Okay, that's all I got. I believe in you. Bye now. Okay, so I was right earlier that we just had to walk into that, but I thought it would kill me. It is a super cute help desk, but I was not thinking what the game wanted me to think.
I was ready for the stuff like, oh, give me a few minutes.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're running into it. Okay, bye. Oh.
Oh, what's... Okay.
Is this the... Ah!
Is this... Will be purely a purple? Paint him! Paint him! Close all the eyes.
Ah! They shoot shit.
Okay. Oh god. Boss fight!
This techno beat though. Ah!
Ooh! Boss fight, let's go.
You shoot shit? Oh no. Oh! Oh fuck. Ah! I walked into the things I was not supposed to walk into. I know, the music is great.
Well, so like how they did a boss fight like this.
I cannot walk and paint at the same time. I don't know if that's what I need to do.
You can walk, I can paint.
Too close. Can I run? Oh, go away. I don't know if painting is helping.
You damage him after you've done the light, I think.
Hey Mozzie! Good to see you, how are you doing? I'm in a weird boss point.
Yeah, I think we hit him. I think we got him.
I'm fine, thank you, how are you doing? Oh!
See, we did well.
So you play. Okay. Okay. What was that? A corruption. Out of nowhere it started growing here. But even I didn't expect it to attack. I only got out thanks to you. Chicory could learn a thing or two from you. My old apprentice. This is all her responsibility. She should never have sent you. She's a coward. Stop! Saying bad things about Chicory! She didn't give me the brush. I took it. And I might not know what's going on, but whatever it is, Chicory can handle it. You don't know her at all. You messed up, kiddo. You have no idea how precious that brush is. You risked us all by taking it. Oh no, now I feel bad about taking it. Mm-hmm. I didn't think about it. You're lucky to be alive right now. And if you know what's good for you, you'll take that brush right back into Chicory, back to Chicory and luncheon. Go! Okay.
No chill.
Power up! You're bombed with the brush. Okay.
See?
Your brain will now glow in dark places. Yes, that's what we need.
Into the caves. Into all the caves.
But you probably should still give it back to Chicory. After we went into all the caves. There was a cave over there, but we couldn't reach it. Or at least I didn't figure out yet how to. There's a cave here!
Into the cave. Oh, oh. Okay.
All of the paint that we've already been doing.
Already painted. Oh, okay.
I found out blobfish look quite normal when they are in the water. Yeah, it's just when they are out of the water they turn weird. Gift. Quartz coat. Put away. Wait, actually.
Once you hit the big diamonds, then.
Never fails. As soon as my coworker leaves, I get so many weird work questions. What was the weirdest question you've gotten today, then? I cannot go that way. It's a gift. Oh, fuck. I walked too far. Four thousand feet below the sea. Oof. You got round glasses. Put away. Can I go anywhere? Someone wanted to know why the record wasn't closing, and I had to go on an investigation on what has changed in our tool over like the 6 months since the record was created. So basically checking any change that would affect closing the record today. That sounds like a lot of investigating. Do we make them small?
Erase color then? Okay. Taking away the diamond, maybe? Yep, taking away the diamond.
Okay, cool.
Oh, there's a gift here.
Oh, nice. I need to erase you. Erase you. Still all the colors too, I think. Moon tea.
Yeah, this helps quite a bit on the caves.
Yeah, oh, this was from one side to the other. This game is so fun to look at, right? All the colors that keep changing. Okay, it's that cave, it's that cave. So the one up top?
And also, gotta say, remote play on this game is quite stable.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I have at sometimes that I see where you cross into a new section that it's a bit.
Yeah, okay, that makes sense. That it then gets a little bit choppy.
It's a little bit choppy, but like.
Turn it. Suddenly, mouse. Hi, I'm here looking for the wielder, but it was really tough getting through this cave, so I'm just having a rest here. Were you here before? Did I just not see you at all? Oh, am I in your way? Sorry. I'm always getting in people's ways. I wish I was helpful. That's why I came all this way to say something important to the wielder. I'll be on my way soon, I promise. Yeah, I guess I'm supposed to go see her too. Honestly, you shouldn't go this way. It's dark and creepy and full of bugs. The only thing that made it worth it for me was that I'd get to speak to the wielder at the end. I really can't wait. Guess I'm supposed to go see her too. I need you to leave. I'm sorry. I'll move soon. Please come back in just a little bit, okay?
This is basically there is a Snorlax in your path.
Yeah.
And we need to find a poke flute to get rid of him.
Roleplay definitely works in games like these where a little delay is barely noticeable and doesn't affect gameplay. Yeah. Because it's not like the most graphic game, you know?
Mm-hmm.
It's not like with Squish where there was a lot of stuff going on.
I mean, with Kiwi, it works quite well, but
at some point, it then suddenly stops working altogether, basically.
Yeah.
Then
and you have the timed event where we need to jump on the thingy, but because of delay, that's just...
Yeah, it's just horrible to do.
It's just horrible to do.
Okay. Wielder Tower, are you back? Chicory! Are you there? I have your brush. I took it. But I shouldn't have. Can I come in? Just want to give your brush back. Fine. Come in. Oh, she looks a bit grumpy. Chicory. You're that janitor. Pasta, right? Yes. I'm sorry for taking your brush. I was confused with all the color gone. You don't know why that happened, do you? I am not Chicory. No, I'm Pasta. Chicory's janitor. So at the beginning of this game, everything was colored and we were just cleaning. And then all of the colors just disappeared. And we couldn't find Chicory. Well, we're actually whatever you name the character. They asked me a question what my favorite food was, and I went with pasta. So our character became pasta. No. Anyway, please take it back. Actually, forget it. Huh? You keep it.
Okay, grumpy much?
Yeah, Dennis was surprised I didn't name it sushi. But for me, cheese is pretty much integrated in pasta. I can't take this from you. You're the wielder. The best one ever. Not anymore. Chicory seems depressed.
Yep.
I don't understand. I really look up to you. Taking this means everything to me.
Who would ever eat pasta without cheese? Me.
You know, not counting the people with lactose intolerance. What's your favorite food? Yes. If Dennis would play this game, Dennis's character names would be yes.
He wouldn't come past what is your favorite food.
Just take it. Okay! I'll do it! I'll color everything back in. Oh god. I make you proud, Chicory. Sure. And leave me alone. We need to color everything in. That's what they just said.
In this room?
Well, I think in general. Oh, hey. Stop that.
Stop that.
Don't worry. I said stop that. It's annoying.
I'm just gonna paint.
Stop! Stop!
Okay, no chill.
Oh, I don't have any colors anymore.
That's it. I'm just gonna...
I'll do my best, Chicory. Any tips on using the brush? No. Are you okay? No. I'm depressed. Oh. Do you want to talk about it? No, I want you to leave me alone.
Oh, that no chill.
Go away.
My days.
Okay, cannot talk to her anymore now. Alright, maybe we do need to color in everything here. I don't know, they said color in everything and I'm now taking it quite literally.
No! No!
Oh, I wasn't supposed to move my brush. Because this is where it all started, this room. And it was very much better colored than what we are doing right now.
This is art.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Oh! Excuse me.
It's the mouse.
I was looking for the wielder. But, I thought it was Chicory? I'm the new wielder. What seems to be the problem? It's a wielder temple. Some creepy trees grew all over it. All the colors vanished. It's a total mess. But especially because it's the wielder temple. I thought Chicory might know what to do. I can handle it. Okay. You'll have to take the Nibble Tunnel to Potluck. But the whole tunnel went pitch black. It was so scary getting here. Okay, boy. Okay. Oh, I see litter. Taking the litter. I don't really have another color. It's a green apple tree. It is. Yeah. Oh, sure. Thank you.
Does this have achievements?
It does.
Hmm.
But I haven't looked at them yet, so I don't know.
Maybe it's like paint everything.
Yeah, I mean, she said paint everything, and I'm taking everything quite literally now. Just because. Oh, I need them to be colored though. My character is painted.
We need these also, but these are the ones we used to walk.
Yeah, I don't think you can paint those.
Yeah, this was too big.
We can go both ways. Diner's this way, potluck is that way. We needed to go. We need to go the other way, but I want to see what's here. Can you see me in HD right now? Okay, so we cannot really. That's sweet. Okay, we cannot. Potluck. Past 9, I'm allowed. Okay, so I need to get there, but there you go. It's like quite stuck, but made it through.
Oh, ah! What is that?
Nah, they are erasing my colors.
Bates, Bates.
Tickets. You got a black dress. Okay. Yeah, okay.
Oh, these things again.
It's a gift there.
But that would stop it.
Well, at least now I'm below. Big star. Ooh. Okay.
Okay.
Howdy underneath the big star. So we need a cowboy hat, I'm guessing.
Or this was a hat, right? The big star? There was a.
Was no, this is a shirt. I'm wearing it now.
Oh, it's a shirt. Okay. Yeah. Yeah.
I get back up?
I don't know.
Can I? No, it doesn't lead me up then. Oh, here. Yep, found it. Found the way. Oh, I need to go the other way though.
Yeah, you need to go through this wall. Hop. Hop. Okay.
Go away. Nothing here further. Oh, there's another mess. Turnip. Oh, it's the same mouse. Oh boy, am I glad to see you. I got completely lost coming back. Getting through the dark is so hard. And the cave is full of creepy bugs. Could you paint a line from me to the exit? That would help a lot, thank you. We need one color.
Yeah, just
Oh. Is that enough? Okay, cool. Sure.
Okay.
Oh, wait.
Oh, they keep missing us a line.
Come on, boy. I need you to walk, just like you did before. Why are you not walking? Maybe that way, otherwise. Maybe that one's better.
Because we cannot paint a path where he doesn't touch.
Maybe? Yeah.
But how are we going through here? This is gonna make it all... No.
Oh, that's actually good. You can make the line as thin as you need to, as long as I can follow it to the exit and not step on any weird box. Okay, so we need to zoom in. And then take the smallest one. Okay. From you. To here. Oh fuck. Is that it? You're still standing here.
Maybe more into the exit? Maybe a little bit more?
I cannot move further into more because it's on the edge. Maybe we need to make everything one color again? Oh.
Oh, the line went two ways. It went up and down.
Okay.
And you broke that up part and then it's... Sure.
A nice clean line from me to the exit would be nice. Okay, but... Which exit? The one that goes down now?
I think so.
But if the bugs eat it, I won't go. They creep me out way too much. Okay, let's zoom in. This is the smallest line. Okay. Is that good enough? Ah, thank you. I thought I might never get out of there. Please take this. Put away. Well, I'm going back home to Potluck. Come and visit sometime. And don't forget the Wieldor Temple. You gotta fix it. Okay. Sure. This is like a softer green. And you have like a darker... whatever that color is.
Red-ish? What is that?
I don't
what
know.
What is this thing?
Oh!
Oh!
Did you click it? It's a bomb. There's a big present over there. Maybe... I think we need to roll it towards that boulder. Maybe it, like... explodes the boulder. Oh, see?
Oh, okay. Maybe we can make a pass with the line. Or something. No, really? No.
Oh, sorry.
No, no, I thought we could connect it.
Yeah, that, I mean, that would have been a good idea. Maybe if you go down, someone will give us a hint. Pollock. I said that.
Yeah, I was thinking.
Oh, hey kiddo. Hey, that. Finally got away from your girlfriend to visit. I have a girlfriend. Oh, do you mean Chicory? And wait, hang on, I'm a boy? Oh, actually, I mean, I always figured that I could, that my character was female, actually. I'm stretching. Yeah, I'm kidding. Good to see you though. Ma says you're the wielder now. Proud of you, kiddo. Wanna give me a hand with something? I want the woolly shop to get colored again. Something flashy. Aw, yeah. Pasta, that looks great. Thanks so much. Oh yeah, I have something for you. Now that you're traveling around so much, I don't want you getting lost. Camera map. Okay, that's useful. It's one of those fancy new camera maps. So you can take photos with it and stuff too. Just press M to open it. I'll head back home now. Call us if you need anything.
Okay, okay.
Collection?
I think you can also see what you call out of the map on that one.
Yeah.
Oh, so much to call.
Yeah. Oh. This is like the entire end. I went into the cave here and then we got to that part. Okay. I'm walking in the map now, then. It's weird. Hi, welcome to the Hooli shop. And before you ask, no, we don't have any of the color specials. Sorry, our Hoolies got wiped with everything else. Oh, wait a second. You're the wielder. Listen, we need your help. We need you to design a new special Hooli. Okay. Sweet. The Gala Special is basically the only reason people come. Decorate away. You have those colors.
What are we gonna make?
I don't know.
Is this donuts? Is it donut making?
It's a... yeah. Yeah, let's go with donut making.
Oh fuck. Controller. Nice mint green. Oh god.
What if you just click and hold?
Yeah.
Inside the donut.
Yeah, I... ah, damn it.
It's the wrong color. Ah. Oh, it does everything.
Yeah. Wait, I thought we were doing a nice design on it. Just
I just color. Wanted to know. Like the Canadian bagel.
Oh god, this is such a crap to do with controller.
I'll fix the loins.
Oh fuck. I swear to god this is art. Okay, so we might need like a nice pinkish. Well, you know, like a bit of here. Yeah, god damn it.
What was the color that
one? Oh, no, damn it.
Shit. That one? That one. maybe, yeah. Or is it just keep having to do it?
Oh, maybe no. Some wrinkles to it. And maybe can do it like a see who wouldn't buy this? Who wouldn't buy this? Exactly. This is art at its finest.
It's donut designing.
Exactly.
Bye, Epic. Have fun at the zoo and the playground.
Bye, Epic. Have fun. I think this is it, Ivo.
Yeah? This you're is, happy with the donut?
Yes. Okay. It was the best that I could do on controller.
Done. That's perfect. I'll get started extracting the colors. I'll have to make a ton. Yep. I'm sure people will be lining up any minute.
Oh yeah, look at that on the wall. The donut, my god.
It stands out.
Yep. Great piece of art, huh?
That's the color we don't have yet. They're all basically the same color. Oh, okay. Whoa. Hello. You're the new wielder, right? So you designed this woolly. Wow, I really like it. It really speaks to me on a deep level. I can't wait to see what else you do. Okay. Brussels sprout. Everything is food in this game. Everything is food. I'm so excited for the new color special. I have eaten every single color special. Oh, Eden! Oh, this is food too. So it does make sense in some donut. Every single one, my whole life. So now if I miss even one, it would be like I failed. Okay. Go on.
See, we did amazing on the donut, I knew it.
Young people these days, they barely make time to talk to others. Maybe they'll interact once, but then they move on. Don't they realize how much they are missing? Try to interact with everyone multiple times. You're giving me tips. Even when they do interact, they'll use Control or B to skip through the conversation quickly. Why can't they take the time to pause and listen? Maybe I'm just slow.
It's like this game is holding grudges.
It is, so many. I appreciate you stopping to listen. Maybe the young folks are doing all right after all. Why don't you take this? Trash! Thanks. Great.
Wow.
It's lovely.
So much wow.
Yeah. You know what the flooring is to me? Pizza.
There's different shapes of pizza.
Yeah. The new wielder, what an honor. Did you come because of our boy Turnip? Yes, yes, we sent him. We saw the strange growth on the temple with our own eyes. What's worse, the way in is completely blocked. Yeah, we were hoping to go see the art. It's usually so lovely. Have you been to the Wielder Temple? If you're a wielder, you must have, right? It's got all sorts of history on the wielder and the brush. Yeah, and lovely art too. It's a national treasure. We hope you can fix it. Hello.
Hello.
Our family's been here in potluck for generations, since before the Art Academy. Did you know a mouse was one of the first wielders? Don't underestimate us just because we're small.
That one tree. There we go. Oh, what? Excuse me? There's a cat in here,
yeah.
I think. But I cannot get it out, you can. Oh, this house is half painted.
The Art Academy and the temple are old as dirt. But all around it, potluck has changed over the years. Kids travel here from all over for the school. We're lucky to be surrounded by family here. Turnip. Hello. Please don't tell me my family about how I got lost coming here. I'll never hear the end of it. It's a big family, isn't it? But I've always been the baby. They are always on my case about getting lost and needing help. Which did happen again this time. But it was so close. Basically. I've always wanted to be in charge of something important. That's why I was excited to talk to the wielder about the temple. What do you think? Did I do a good job? Yes. Yes, you did. Oh, you're not giving me the option. Okay.
There's a cockroach on the left roof.
Oh, I saw litter in the top right. I'm glad my little burrow turnip is okay. I love the kid, but he's a bit of a goofball. I always gotta keep an eye on him. Cockroach?
Yeah.
Oh, there. Yeah.
See? It's on the roof.
Turnip's always getting lost somehow. Poor kid can barely make it to the holy shop from here. But he made it to Luncheon and back this time. Maybe he ain't just a kid no more. One time Turnip went to grab some hoolies. And he just didn't come back. And I'm like, the hooly shop is right there. Apparently he got scared by a bug. And then he wound up halfway across picnic. That's classic Turnip.
The buck on the roof would scare him.
He finally came back with hoolies in the dead of night. I was too guilty to tell him I'd already went and got some. Litter. Clementine! Pasta! Mom said you might be visiting. How amazing. Oh, this is my BFF Radish. I'm so honored to meet a famous talent like you. Thanks. People like your sister and I bust our butts every day. Practicing art, honing our craft, just to get a shot. And maybe someday, wielding status like yours. You must be some kind of genius. Man. Come to a class sometime. I'd love to learn from a master like you. Hey, Alpha. Good to see you. How are you doing?
Hey, Alpha.
Sorry, I promise she's not always like that. She's right, though. She is? Definitely. You should come to an art class. Oh. They are inside here. Do it! Fine, art class it is. Oh. What an honor to meet you. I'm a professor here at the academy. No matter your skill level, it's always good to practice and study. Want to take a class with us? Yeah. Ahem. Take your places, everyone. Today's lesson is very special. Pasta, the new wielder, is here with us. This will be interesting. Everyone, get your brush styles ready. What are those again? Raisin, you really should know the terminology by now. Why don't we hear it from our special guest? Pasta? Oh, haha. Well, it's a present shape, funny smell, special machine. Why don't you explain? Why don't you explain it, actually? Brush tiles are present shapes for a brush. Oh, I'm sorry, Alpha. Good for decoration or creating patterns. Could you demonstrate one? I left them at home. I'm sure you have more important things to remember. Take this starter kit. Oh, there you go. Remember, you can equip a brush tile at any time. House flipper? Nice. 1, 2, 3, or 4. Or for player okay. 2. That one.
Okay.
Alright, for today's assignment, I want you all to draw something that expresses joy. Get to it. How are you, Ibo? And how is everyone in chat? I'm fine, thank you.
I'm doing fine as well. Express joy.
I think hearts.
No. It's this.
Ha! It's like your underwear. You could also do X's and O's, because it's like kisses and hugs. I don't know if the game will understand that.
We can. Is that too, nah, that's too much. Orange? Maybe?
Yeah. I want blue. Big.
You can set your brush smaller.
Yeah. But the hearts were the biggest, the axes were the middle one. are these? Oh, we can get more.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like this game is bigger than I initially thought it would be.
Yeah, it seems like a very small game.
Yeah. Alright, I thought this is fine.
Yep.
Alright, brush is down. Now we move on to the critic phase. Time to show your work.
Wow.
Wow.
Like, that was the actual response.
So this is the work of a real wielder. It feels so good to look at. I don't know. She sounds sarcastic to me. He means it sincerely. But that other woman sounds very sarcastic. It's quite complex. I like how you use just a touch of orange yellow. There's a nice balance of light and dark. Like how you interpret that in... yes. My joy doesn't feel the same as this, but I feel like I really understand yours now. Excuse me? See? Sarcastic. Does no one else see how... Looks great to me. I want to take it home to mom and dad. It's also, look at her hands.
Yep.
It's like the face. Fingers. It's like, well, that's it for now. Next class, we'll do a master study. Hope you join us. And everyone, buddy, keep practicing. Sure. Can we get rid of these brushes? There you go. Yeah. Oh, pasta! Hi, Mom. So it's true then. Chicory really gave you the brush. Yep. Oh, pasta, that's incredible. You always talked about wanting to be like her. So proud of you. Thanks. Dad and I heard you'd be coming to Potluck. What with the growth at the Wielder Temple? You must be so busy. Well, I won't keep you. Don't be afraid to call any time, okay?
Look at the painting on
yeah.
I think I saw a light flash outside.
Yeah, there was supposed to be a thunderstorm tonight. We can create gifts? Oh. What did I just do? I clicked it and then it made me save something. What did I just save? What is the gift that I made?
Yep, definitely saw a light flash.
Can I not? Hang on. I just need to check this on Discord real quick, because I cannot, like, it doesn't show me.
Okay, do your thing.
Games. This is supposed to be a GIF? Does it move? Or is it just an image? It's just an image, why do you tell me it's a GIF?
But it's...
Very much bait it. Yeah, okay, that's weird. Broccoli. I study and teach art history here. Recent events have proven to be quite a crisis. We never anticipated such a sudden drastic loss of color. So many old wielder artworks have vanished at once. For some pieces, all we have are black and white reproductions. Generally, wielder colors do fade very, very slowly. Slowly enough that you'd barely notice in a lifetime. It's something we know thanks to the work of Dr. Cheese.
Dr. Cheese?
Yeah. It's also why we need wielders to occasionally touch up old works. I suppose you've got your work cut out for you. As a historian, I've got a lot to do. Reviewing everything we've lost and preserving what we can. Everyone at the Art Academy is in a frenzy. I can tell you that. If you ever have a chance to stop by, dear. Well, I'm sure you have your own problems. Okay, we need to go to the art museum too. But I'm looking at the time.
Mm-hmm.
I might need to save and quit.
I mean, loads of progress.
Yeah, I feel
until
like
we finally figured out with the caves.
Like, yeah, exactly. It's not a give; it's a picture. Great
Thank
gift.
Thank you for letting me in, Ibo.
Of course. This way to continue. New game. Well, end co-op.
Mm-hmm.
And then quit. Quit the game? For sure, actually. Nah, for sure. Alright, so this is longer than I thought it would be, but this is fun.
That's what she said.
Yeah.
But yeah, thanks again for letting me join.
You're welcome.
Nice, unexpected game session.
Yeah. I mean, I didn't know there was a co-op version for this. Plus, it's still the same story. I just get help.
Yep.
Which I like. I hear the thunder too.
I'm gonna drop out so you can end your stream.
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye, everyone.
Right. Let me check the list. But yeah, I do hear thunder here too. So I'm... Well... Hopefully, that's gonna, like, make the temperatures drop a little bit. Also, my ears are starting to hurt because the headset is pushing in the glasses in my head. Very glad if I can take this off. Yeah, I hear thunder. I didn't see any lightning yet, but... You heard it? Really? You're welcome, Dennis. Thank you for hanging out. It was a nice low rumble. Yeah, exactly. So I'm very much amazed that you could actually hear it. Such a good headset. Microphone. Headset microphone. I heard it too. It was so loud that it almost felt like it was outside of my window. I will finish the painting I showed you in a bit. Awesome. It looked so good already. Found someone. Thanks for saying, I hope you sleep well. Thank you. Me too. My neck is starting to hurt again. I think from looking down all day. Okay, we are gonna go and raid, so I would appreciate it if you guys would copy and paste the raid message. Make sure that you don't have the space in front of the slash me, because otherwise the cursor doesn't work. And if you are not a sub, then feel free to change the emote. For everyone that is in chat but not yet in Discord, feel free to join so you don't miss out on any of the fun, meaning every Wednesday's movie night, with next Wednesday Miscontuality 2. Don't know if I said that right. Plus, in September, we're going to have Art Ember, which you can already find the prompts for, so you can prepare if you, you know, want to join. And we have rain. Yeah, it's moving my way. I don't have the rain yet, but it will be here shortly, too. It's gonna be nice to sleep with. Right, my special thanks of today go to Itchy and Epic for resubbing, Dennis for gift subbing, Itchy for the bits, ZX for resubbing, Mavis for the bits, and Ryu for the raid thing of a raid host. Hoist for the hoist. Thank you guys so much. Alright, we are gonna go and say hi to Snafu. Oh. Oh, I think we have an issue. He's also ending. Fuck me. Ha 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 ha. Ha ha. I need to find a new one. Ha ha. Ha ha. Just my timing. That's great. Abort, abort, yep. Okay. Okay. Or just be like raid and then be quick. Like I did the thing and then it's his problem. Now let's go to someone that's actually streaming. Okay, right. Well then, it's gonna be Carlo. He was playing Final Fantasy. Okay, right. All right. This one works. Right. Thank you guys so much. Hopefully I will see you all tomorrow. Don't know what we're going to be playing then, but we'll figure it out. Have a great rest of your night. Great rest of your day. And hopefully I will see you tomorrow. If not, I hope you have an amazing start of your weekend. And I am sure that we're going to talk. So, bye.
Final scene in our tragic play. Only curtains remain to loose.